Welcome everybody. You're through to the lipstick chat. Yes, it's the lipstick chat. So before we go through with this video, please guys, please do subscribe, leave your comments below. I really love hearing from you. So now that is out of the way, let's get to the real business of the day. So today we're going to be talking about DJ Zinhle. Yes, she's been trending for the longest time, so who am I not to talk about her? Of course I will. So let's get right into it, baby. Hi, Jamo, I'm here. Please, so my brothers and sisters, please forgive me, I'm late, but I'm here now. Let us continue. I am here. I'm sorry for being late. Thank God. The speaker for the National Assembly address, I greet you. I greet you, the DDG. I greet you, the deputy director, the commander-in-chief, the script writer for writing DJ Zinhle's life. Be greeted. Oga, you are greeted. The SMO of this land, you are greeted. Even my in-laws, please, so you are greeted. Thank you very much. All protocol observed. Thank you. Please allow me to continue. I just want to address this matter, and very quick, I'll be out of your face. Please leave DJ Zinhle alone. Allow her to live her life the way she knows how. You yourself, South African woman, you are busy chanting, talking about DJ Zinhle. Your own life is a mess. You don't even know where is your own baby daddy, but you are there, opening mouth. You have 17 failed relationships, but you are there talking about somebody. The very same woman that will be able to be fixing somebody else's hair by your own is thunder. It's like you've been hit by lightning. Please, I'm begging you. The free data from Telcom that you are using, use it somewhere else. We are tired. We cannot be solving the same thing every Monday, every Tuesday. Biko. Can we talk about something else? We've got bigger problems. People are dying in the land. They see most of them not you. You are busy behind DJs. So she must stop living. Mba, don't worry. We will go and kill her so that you can live alone in this world. Is she no woman? Is it your first time to hear that somebody cheated on somebody? Why is it concerning you? How much is your bank balance? Somebody that you don't even... In fact, the only thing that you can afford now, the black card for Capitec, because it is only 20 rands. That is all you can afford. And the free data. That is why you are able to enter. Imagine typing a big name like that. You don't fear. Fear qua. Thunder on you. You don't fear. Typing a big name like that. DJ Zinhle. Hey, you see you. You don't have respect though. You don't have, you see some other things. Let me warn you. Allow some other things to pass you by and you don't enter. DJ Zinhle, a grown woman. If she wants to be going back to her relationship, let her go. It does not concern you. It has nothing to do with you. If she wants to be moving on and do allow her. Now her life, don't be the remote controller. You don't control people.